later, Lenny. Man, I love the rain. Actually, I'm gonna cut down here and go down to the water. Looks like that. Some kind of a sign that used to say hospital. Probably hospital parking. There's all kinds of different colored lights in here. I kind of like the vibe. Oh, look at all this. Crunch. Wow. Oh, we got a staircase. All cops are bastards. Looks like it's locked. So there's a little area under the stairs here. Wonder if there's any goodies back there. Any goodies back there? Alright, let's get moving. Looks like somebody sleeps here. Run away from things that scare us. Kind of do what we do. Okay, moving in. So it looks like this is the way to get in. We got this hinge bolted here. No trespassing. What if I want to? What if I want to trespass? Then what? Alright, we're going in. Okay, so this looks like it's on there pretty good. Looks like that might be an alarm. Window bug, yeah. Some kind of an alarm that has long since been set off. Alright, we're retreating. This is a dead end. Okay, so I got out of there. I'm coming around this side of the building, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to get in here. Unfortunately. But, nonetheless, I will continue to search for a way in. Oh yeah, that's a way in right there. I think I might hear an alarm going off. Yeah, I think I might hear an alarm. It's going beep, 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 beep. I have a hard time believing anybody's gonna care that I'm here right now. I'm gonna go in. This stuff looks new. There's a light on over there. Well, if that isn't terrifying. I wonder where that beeping is coming from and how long it's been doing that. This light is on. Looks like oxygen tanks. Looks like they did a pretty good job cleaning the place up. Someone told me that there was a guy hiding up there at one point. That's not terrifying, I don't know what it is. It's an elevator. Fire extinguisher's gone, of course. up or down? I vote down. I think these are usually the choices that get people killed. I feel like that is a sign that I should probably respect. Oh, wow. Records or anything. Extension cord, I could use that. The insulation room, huh? Looks like it's a bunch of old bags of some kind. Man. This place is crazy. Sample cup. Nice.
Ooh.
Look at that. Take a shit. Whoops. Oh, dang. Look at this. Oh, this is the elevator. Oh, dude. Wow, how much of a bad idea would it be to go in there, huh? Definitely not touching anything on that at all. But this is cool. Wow. Look at that. There's the elevator. Wow. Taco John's. Dang. It's like some kind of sound system up there. Frick. I like how somebody removed everything except for just frick. 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 Dead. Man. People really like to mess stuff up when they see it. This is all the same thing. Neuralink newsletter. Fall of 2007. This place has been here a while, huh? Brief history of addiction. Storage closets that look like prisons. It's a battery. Oh, what's up with spiral stairs? Nice little break. Oh, wow. I just found like 15 RTX 3090s, bro. A mining facility. I have absolutely no idea what those are. Right. Oh. Wow. If you use it, please replace it. So the writing was from all the way back then. Man, look at this. Should I play doctor real quick? All right, sir, we're gonna go ahead and give you a little scan here. I'm just gonna bring this guy down here. I'll go ahead and cut you in half with a giant laser beam. Stuff. At least most of this is still here. Like, people don't take it. Imagine having to read this and understanding what it's saying. Look at that. Yeah, imagine having to read all this and know what it means to diagnose something. Save someone's life. Maybe. Couldn't be me. I guess we'll go this way. Look around this. Oh, this is where I stand behind, so there's lead in there. That's cool. Nice. And we're back. That's only slightly worrisome. What kind of alarm is that? Okay, we're at the stairs. I'm gonna take a look upstairs real quick before I get out of here. Sorry, Mr. Ghost. I wonder if this is like cafeteria or what. That's the street. I can see my lights. It's probably time to go now, is what that means. So this must have been the real front lobby. Yeah, there doesn't really seem to be much of real true interest here. I mean, it's kind of cool, but I want to explore things that like really have a lot left. Oh, look at this. A chute of some kind. This is where I came through, I think, right? Yeah, I was already in there. Let's go check down here then. I really don't want to fall in here. That would be disgusting. Because every time we talk, I get the feeling. Every time I do this, I swear I'll be gone. Let's make our escape here, huh? Oh, dude. And I was about to leave. Yeah, it's like a wash station. Oh, these are... Oh, it's leaking through the ceiling. So I wonder if that's a water alarm. That must be what that is. Oh, look at that. That's gross. This whole place is gross. Alright. Heading out. What about this building? Yeah, kind of the same thing. Oh yeah. The second one. Cool. I'm not planning on going in to these ones, or to this one right now, so I'm not worried about somebody seeing me, so I'm just gonna walk right up. So it looks like there's doors there, but I don't think you can get through them. There's a window there. Hey buddy, and there's another window here. There's a chair in there. Uber for Isaac.